just don't get it. We sent the head vampire kid to Scottsdale, but still more and more kids are dressing up like vampires.
He must not have been what was